Many of the products we use are connected to AC commercial lines. However, commercial lines don't necessarily deliver clean, stable waveforms. But products must function properly no matter the condition of the power. This waveform shows power from a commercial line. You can see the distorted sine waveform on the oscilloscope. Commercial line waveforms differ for a variety of reasons, including region, use, and external conditions such as noise and weather. AC power supplies, on the other hand, deliver clean, stable sine waveforms. They can also change voltage and frequency as desired. The oscilloscope shows the voltage fluctuation of the hairdryer. When changing operation modes, the voltage decreases according to the current consumption. The hairdryer must function properly under any conditions. When conducting stress tests, AC power supplies can simulate abnormal conditions on the EUT. For these simulations, our AC power supply PCR-WEWE2 series is one of the best solutions. In this example, you can see the simulated voltage fluctuation as the hairdryer's mode changes using the sequence mode of the PCR-WEWE2 series. The oscilloscope shows almost the same voltage pattern as the commercial. Engineers have to check various voltages and frequencies corresponding to power differences in other countries. They also need to simulate abnormal conditions to test products for durability. You can replicate any power specification in any location.